To cool the interior quickly, start the engine, turn the fan speed control up to 4. Adjust the recirculate control to draw air from inside the cabin. Use the vent knob to direct airflow to your upper chest and head. Make sure the air conditioning system is on, and turn the temperature knob to max AC.